Ever since that night, Kyoko won't say a word to me.
Thank you.
to me.